Welcome to Mathnasium's Math Tricks. Here's a trick for comparing fractions with the same numerators. Let's do this.
To compare fractions with the same numerators, the trick is to compare the denominators. For example, which fraction has the greatest or biggest value, 1/7 or 1/4? Since the fractions have the same numerator, we check the denominators. Notice that, as the number of pieces increases, the size of each piece decreases. Fourths are bigger than sevenths, which means 1/4 is bigger than 1/7. Which fraction has the smallest value? 2/3 or 2/9? Ninths are smaller than thirds, and so 2/9 is smaller than 2/3.
Now you're ready to compare fractions with the same numerators using this Mathnasium math trick. Visit our blog for more examples and practice problems. Until next time!